All appropriate departments of our government, from Homeland Security to Defense, are engaged fully in the disaster. Probably has never been seen for something like this. This is an island surrounded by water, big water, ocean water.
Stop the looting, stop the shooting, big pocket on the corners. As the rich is getting richer, the poor is getting poorer. Send me to Maria on the corner, singing of ways to make it better. In my mailbox, there's an eviction letter. Somebody just said, see you later, yeah. Maria, you know you're my lover. When the windows, I can feel you through the weather. And even when we are apart, still feels like we're together.
Let me ask you something about the White House, because we just want to try to understand this discrepancy that we're seeing. Because the secretary, the acting secretary of Homeland Security, says, quote, this is a good news story.
Well, maybe from where she's standing, it's a good news story. When you're drinking from a creek, it's not a good news story. This is not a good news story.
I am who I am. I'm not going to change now. I mean, I barely look in the mirror.
You know, I would ask her to come down here and visit the towns and then make a statement like that, which frankly, it is an irresponsible statement.
Had some of the greatest plastic surgery ever.
When you have to pull people down from their buildings, because, you know, I'm sorry, but that really upsets me and frustrates me.
Mini liposuction right into here, and it made a huge difference. It took away those big jowl things.
This is a people are dying story. This is a life or death story.
I love it. I'm like, wow, she lives.
This is a story of a devastation that continues to worsen.
I am who I am. I'm not going to change now. I mean, I barely look in the mirror.
You know, I guess you get to be almost 50 and you say, oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Because people are not getting food and water. If I could scream it a lot more louder.
And I'm a New Yorker. I'm from Brooklyn. You would think I would have an idea. I'm clueless.
It is not a good news story when people are dying.
I just kept saying no and no, no, and he was very persistent, and he sent me a fabulous, huge etching of a man's erect penis.
I gotta admit the truth, it turned me on.
Well, maybe from where she's standing, it's a good news story.
In an attic concealed on a show. Behind volumes of literature based on a cell. And runs across the pages like some tiny elf. Knowing that it's hard to find stuff way back in her mind. winds up spending all of her time trying to memorize every line. Sweet Lord, sweet Lord. Sweet Lady of Death wants me to die so she can come sit by my bedside and sigh and wipe away the tears from all my friends' eyes. Then softly she will explain just exactly who is to blame for causing me to go insane and finally blow out my brain. Sweet Lorraine, oh, sweet Lorraine. Well, you know that it's a shame and a pity you were raised up in the city and you never learned nothing about country ways.
Hello, I'm Morgan Peckma, Editor-in-Chief of City and State, and I'm here with my good friend and colleague, Herson Barrero, and we are on location at San Juan City Hall as part of our new series, The Road to Somos. And today we are very pleased to be joined by our guest, Mayor Carmen Yulin Cruz Soto, the mayor of San Juan. And I'm going to turn it over to my colleague.
Eso suena tan formal.
With celestial secrets engraved on her back. And her face keeps flashing that she's got her neck. But when you look in her eyes, all she's learned, she's had to memorize. And the only thing I ever get her high is to never do a thing and then watch you die. Glory. Now she's the one who brings us all those magical things and reads us stories out of the chain. Then she passes out a whole new basket of rings that when you put on your hand makes you one of the angel band and gives you the power to be a man. But what it does for her, you never quite understand. Sweet Lorraine, sweet Lorraine. Well, you know that it's a shame and a pity you were raised up in the city and you never learned nothing about country ways. Yeah, country ways.
What's your biggest fear?
They're not going to find a home.